This is really cool and something I know that you will be interested in. Today, Purdue researchers and INDOT crews are installing cutting-edge technology inside the concrete of the new I-69-465 interchange on the southwest side. The special sensors are designed to help prevent potholes and traffic jams before they happen. Zach Myers live in the middle of it all. Safety first. Good morning, Zach.
Hey, good morning. Yes, that was required to be out here for this shoot. To set the scene for you, right where we're standing someday will be part of the interchange going from 465 up to the future I-69. We've got this massive paver behind us, and we have Henry Silva with Wave Logics. He's part of the team out here installing these sensors. We've been talking about this morning, how it senses when concrete is weakening or when it's ready to go, the strength of the concrete. What will this mean to drivers over the next couple of years?
Yeah, totally. It's going to mean that the roads are going to be open sooner and drivers are going to experience less traffic, especially on I-65 and all around Indy.
Behind us, we can see where the sensors are being installed, and you guys, you can see it here. There they are on the ground. They almost look like coasters that you'd set a drink on, but this is highly sophisticated equipment. It can tell when concrete is weakening to tell you when maybe a repair or something is needed before potholes actually open up.
Yeah, it's true. Future application, there's a lot there. But right now, our team's really focusing on that early age. When can we open the road? When can we open the bridge? When can we move on the next stage of the building? It's all about the early age right now.
Because it tells you when the concrete is strong enough and ready to go. So perhaps a road project could be open to traffic sooner than expected if it says it's ready for traffic.
Yeah, that's totally right. Additionally, it prevents us from opening it too soon and causing damage too early, which really impacts the longevity of the concrete, which means you got to close the road again.
So either way, then you're helping to prevent damage and cracks and potholes and more traffic delays in the future. That can save a lot of money.
Yes, that can save a lot of money, not only on the time of the job. You know, we always see construction, people are standing around, we're asking ourselves, what are these guys paid to do, just sit there? Well, we can move the construction faster, so not only can we open the road sooner, we can save our state money and the taxpayers' money.
Awesome stuff. Well, guys, this is happening right now. We're going to be out here watching it. Next hour, we're going to check in on it. I would expect that by the time we come to you again at 9:30, we're going to have concrete laid down through here, and we can show you the results. Guys, I'll send it back to you.
It's pretty cool, Zach. Thank you.